While studying bacterial interactions with surfaces, we discovered that bacteria being killed on the surfaces of cicada and dragonfly wings, tiny spikes, nanopillars, provide physical rather than chemical model for killing bacteria.
One simple method to make nanotextured surfaces over larger areas is simple plasma treatment of silicon.
This discovery represents a new generation of antibacterial nanomaterials. These could be applied to the surfaces of medical implants, making them far safer.